it doesn't matter.
Hey, look, there's Lala.
They're in the locker. Yeah. I think like third from the right or fourth from the right.
Yeah, I thought so.
All right, Digital, I'm up north.
Just stay in that room. There's a box in the corner. There's an air conditioning unit. It should keep you warm.
Hey! Did Lala just kill me?
Did what?
Lala's teabagging me.
That'll make it. What we
Okay, you said an air conditioning unit. I think I see it. The power generator?
Yeah, it's right next to it.
Oh, okay, now I see the...
Still have an ice cube or
snowflake.
Okay, that's good.
Alright, where are we dumping the gunpowder?
Over in the fabricator in the second building.
I'm all about helping the tribe.
Shut up.
Says the guy who punched me.
Oh, well. That was on purpose.
You guys weren't here yesterday when we all fucking were kicking each other out of the tribe and getting each other fucking killed and animals killed. Such a shit show.
What do you build here? Simple bullets, or what do you build?
Advanced bullets.
Advanced.
Cheddar.
Advanced. Arcus. Alright, well, I don't think that.
Crap, I'm starving.
Advanced Arcus from SpongeBob.
Where are you at, Johnny?
I am by the power generator by Lala.
Here.
Oh, you don't be out here.
Or no.
Take that.
I need to too.
Stay next to this thing, there we'll go. Keep giving you all kinds of XP.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're going into the star, you know,
yeah, we got 5,000 pounds on this
floor. From where? Where's the feeding truck?
It's in the back of the building. Back behind it.
Back behind it.
Also a bunch of industrial.
Where's industrial from?
Upstairs in that house with the fabricator.
Hey Johnny, take it. Sometimes when you get really cold, throw a torch up will help you.
Whoops. There we go, that should help there.
If you have no armor, and you get shot by an assault rifle, if it was a headshot, do you think it would be instant?
Yes. Not too much health, right?
And 42 too. I think 42 does look good.
Okay,
John, come over here.
Where at?
I'm
on the... Oh, I see you. Here.
I'm gonna put it in this cabinet right here. Like, the microphone.
How come I'm not repaired? Oh, I gotta do it in the,
Hey. Not that one. Okay, it's gonna be in the second one.
Where do you get the citronel from?
Yep.
How do you repair your metal pickaxe?
Put it on the smithy. Put all the materials on the smithy, including the pickaxe.
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, now that full armor is very fragile, so if you fight anything, try to do it from a distance or on a dime.
Okay.
Oh, holy fuck, are we out of charcoal? We're almost out of charcoal.
Check a couple of the torches.
Alright, I'm gonna go around and grab it all.
We gotta work out these cabinets and get them out of here.
We don't usually have this many people on. This is kind of crazy. Not looking at everybody running around.
Not on the rage.
You should cut through a wall. Now, how do you get upstairs?
There we go. Hey!
I haven't been on. You guys, like, have changed everything.
Are you done with Larry?
You can take him. I'll take the other one.
You sure?
No, if you're gonna be greedy, it is what it is.
Okay.
You're good, dude. Like I said, I'm not doing anything crazy.
Yeah, these machine guns, that's awesome.
Dude, they fucking, they put people down. The night before last, they killed a level 65 Argentavis.
Hey, what level is the,
who'd they kill?
If you hit B and then go to your tribe manager, on the left, it shows all the important things, like who died, who did this. And if you scroll to the very bottom, it shows you the most recent shit that went on.
There's a yellow supply drop in the river just to the left. Get down.
Really?
Anybody wants that? What level is
it? Oh, where'd you go?
I'm just getting a couple of small supplies for our venture around.
So where's the food thing upstairs?
It's the grill.
Big metal thing. Don't turn it off though. Hit X button instead of Y when you open to it.
Which building is it in?
Did you go up on the roof or did you go into the second story?
It's underneath.
Yeah, you're up on the roof here. This building over here.
What we call it, a utility hall.
Okay, here's a crazy question. How do I get out of this room?
You're fine. There you go. You're not in here. Maybe he's not set as admin.
I'm probably not. Because it wouldn't let me mess with that door.
Yeah, it's because you're not set as an admin. Hold on. Where are you at? Stop moving.
We're still trying to tame two birds, but there's two right here by the supply.
Ah, there you go. Now you should be able to open every door.
Okay.
Yeah, we're trying to get birds.
They're right here.
I got a bird.
Yep, now I can.
Just bring one of them up here right now.
You guys want a bird?
I don't have anything to shoot on me.
I got some
blood. We'll just wait. He'll take care of it when he gets back, and then we can help him from there.
My bird.
I can make some marker arrows. We got any marks on top of it.
Do we have any?
There's like six. I think there's 16 in the corner of Pestle right now.
That's not enough.
There's a bird too. There was a ton earlier. I don't know where they were.
We are running through supplies, my friends. We gotta stop taming so much shit.
What do you need?
Arco berries.
Oh. I'm saving those up for digital.
Three birds.
We might have some upstairs in the plant.
Oh yeah.
There's a bird over here.
I got 72 narco berries right here.
There's two birds over here.
There's narcotics.
There's two birds. You guys said you're looking for birds?
Yeah.
There's two birds over here with this yellow thing.
Yeah, dumbass. That's
who's here? I don't listen to you. What's the yellow thing?
It's a level 45 supply drop. It's not ready.
I'm gonna kill the bird.
lava can bring it back.
I can shoot with an arrow, but I can't.
That'll put a shoot with one arrow and then that fly up here.
Cheddar, you got anything to put him down?
Yeah.
I think he has attention.
Well, it depends on what level it is.
Bring him both of them. He's coming back.
Where'd they go? There it is.
He's right above
there
you.
Holy shit.
I think you're
gonna have. We're gonna have 37 battles, so. 20.
I have 61 go. On me.
I need to make him look at the fire.
Oh, yeah, I got his attention.
He's coming back around. He's on you.
Oh shit, he is on me. Ouch.
You make yourself a wood shield.
Oh, he's still on me. Ouch.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, there he is, Cheddar, right to your left.
What level is he? Don't hit him, guys.
He drug him right behind me.
Where do we bring him to?
Level 40 something, okay.
48? You guys hurt him too much.
I only shot him once.
You dragged him over the top of him while I was harvested.
Alright, here's another one.
Here's another one.
No, that one's low level. Fuck that.
For sure. Boom.
There should be another one down there. There are three of them down there.
I could kill the boost again.
Yeah, it's level 8.
I'm trying to like hit it. Did you kill it?
Yeah, I did. Yeah, that's what I did. So dead in that average.
Thinking about it? Thinking about it. Parachute.
It's stuck on a piece of rock right there.
Let's see what I can find.
Did you guys venture out? Oh, I see you.
I can't believe Raoul killed that bird. What an asshole.
Yeah, that's right. Drag it over the top of an Ankylo attack.
Oh, stop crying. Stop crying. Get your tissues. Alright, so what do I got? What's down here? Anything good? Got my trusty bow.
Johnny, always close doors even if you think somebody's coming behind.
Oh, crud. I forgot the gate.
You know what? Johnny, do what I do. Leave them open. Fuck the tribe.
What did you just say? You're always helping out the tribe?
Yeah, right.
He's always humping on the tribe, I think
bird.
He said.
There's another bird to your right.
To my right. Where?
Got it.
I'm like way up the mountain, I saw it.
I don't see it.
He's got it. It's probably coming down. Savage.
And if you sprint, you'll use up food way fast up here.
Did you get the bird? Oh, I see it.
It's coming. They got caught in the trap.
Oh, the cool kids are doing it, though.
There he is. I see a bird. I'll bring one up.
I'm over here to Lala if you want to drag it over here.
Oh. It's Cheddar on a.
Johnny, we're not
drag
attacking
my nuts
bird.
Across
we're
your face.
To trink it.
Okay. Well, I'm
down by the water.
All right, then I'm gonna go.
The water.
Try to get some more stone and shit.
Water. Yeah, if it would last me for that, stop it.
The water
filling thing. Fuck. Water. Okay. Oh shit! There's a dire wolf.
Where?
Right here.
Are we talking water. About water?
Water.
No water.
Water.
No, we're talking about water.
Water.
That fucking SNL skit, dude.
Water.
As soon as I The first time you said water, that's the first thing I thought of.
Water.
Yeah, water.
Oh, shit, I'm dying.
Water with two R's.
You're dying?
Yeah, fuck. They're all
dying. Where are you?
I'm dead. Fuck. By the water.
Lala dead.
Oh, now I know where you are. Dead by the water.
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 Is it the bird? I mean, I see a bird.
I must not be able to.
Which bed should I spawn at?
Must not be able to get the.
I think it's New Ben here.
Yeah, that's the one I spawned at.
I bet you like that.
I want to check in down there.
I don't see any direwolves. I think you're making it up.
Watch it. There's a bird above you, bro.
I know. I'm trying to find the direwolf so Lala can get back to his body.
I killed the direwolf.
I didn't get any experience for that.
I don't care what you got.
Right next. Hey, who's in the water over there?
Water.
That's
water.
Like the water.
What's the water?
It's right here. His shit's right here.
What is that? Cheddar.
What's in the water?
Look over to the right.
I'm coming down.
What's in that water? There's a
water.
Wolf or some sort, and then there's something else that just...
In the water? In the water?
It's probably something
water.
Chasing it in the water.
None of us.
Yeah, it's a deer. The wolf chasing the deer.
Oh, I got eaten by a wolf. God damn it.
Did you jump on my fucking guy here?
I found the dire wolf.
Oh, great.
Or
is that you running
wolf?
Over there by the water? No.
Just died. God damn it.
Rao, did you just jump on my guy here? This one's mine, isn't it?
Which one?
Oh, no. He's fucking stuck up here. Moron.
Oh, yeah.
I thought something was going to happen, and I was getting ready to unload my clip.
Unload your what?
I was so excited.
Hey, Ralph.
My clip,
no,
my
Ralph,
song.
Do you have a bow and arrow or anything on you?
That did not sound like clip at first.
I'm trying to keep my weight down with this.
Okay, no, 3 minutes until I can respawn, because there's a dire wolf that intercepted me.
Got arrows,
water.
I just don't have a
bow. Did somebody pick up his shit?
Oh, let me see. Stuff's all down here. Hold on. Do you want I can loot his body and head him back?
Yeah, you got can, because I got 3 minutes before I can get back in.
We need to
run down there.
We need somebody to learn the bunk beds. And then we can put bunk beds in there.
I'll see if I can learn that next. I just learned thatch beds, so.
Yeah, no, I'm trying to aggro it so I can get it up the hill.
Where's Lala's body at? I don't see
it. I'm good. I'll wait to spawn.
His bag
it
is
was
right
where
you,
right,
Raul,
yeah,
where
it
did
was
you
like
go?
Right here.
Okay.
Fuck are you doing up here, potato? Fucking dancing?
Oh, now I can't move.
In the draw,
son of
bird.
A bitch. Larry.
I was actually looking at, looking for that.
I think they're higher. I just can't remember what.
Do you have a bow on him?
Yeah, he did. If I'm a pro winner. Why do you have a campfire in your room? I can't even move.
In case you want to go camping. Not
quarter. 2 hours.
I can't even move.
It's pronounced order.
He'll spawn here shortly.
I still can't.
There we go. I one shot birds with the rifle.
Let me dump this in here and
I'll
see what I can do.
There we go.
Got one trank error.
have a rifle with trained darts in it.
Go lie down. Okay.
If we all just like punch him a whole bunch, I think it'll go down, right?
Or you just use the trank darts.
Nah, that didn't make any sense. Now.
Hey Rao, did you get my shit or no?
Yeah, it's I'm putting it on Larry.
Who's Larry?
Fuck you. Did you just ask who Larry is?
I don't fucking know.
Are you kidding?
Are
you kidding?
Larry.
Dude,
I go outside, I don't play this game all day long.
There's an outside.
Dang, now you're throwing punches.
I don't hold back.
Don't go outside.
This is literally all I've fucking done all weekend. I feel useless. I haven't played a video game like this in such a long time.
Ralph, I respawn, will I have my shit near me or no?
John Swotor.
If you respawn up there, I'm gonna put all this stuff on Larry and walk him back. I'm pretty sure
you. Let me know when you walk back, because I'll just save myself.
I played way too much Swotor back in the day. Those 30
that game was awesome.
Oh,
it was good. And all the main MMO people hated on that shit, which blew me away.
They did.
Well, it's not good enough. It's not World of Warcraft. Nothing's gonna be fucking World of Warcraft. That doesn't make sense.
Dude, I loved Hutfall. Like, you wouldn't believe. Like, that was...
Oh, that was great.
Oh, my God. We, towards the end, like, we all moved over to, the Stormtrooper side. And made a whole clan full of everybody had to be a trooper. It was just the thing.
Did you just stand in guard or what?
That was
just great. I love the stormtrooper in that game. I had a vanguard trooper and
you stand
God,
on Bertha.
Ass.
Yeah, I had.
What
is it? Sorcerer? The one with the lightning?
Yeah, I had the Marauder.
Marauder was cool because he got the two lightsabers. That was fucking kick ass. I had one of those too.
I had a bounty hunter.
We used to start all kinds of shit on that server. We'd go out and, you know, we got max level, kind of run out of shit to do, so we'd go out to the light side and go over and fuck with their base and instigate big wars on the servers.
Yeah.
I almost
got
the
Ilum or whatever it was called. I had all the PvP gear for my trooper, and I'd run out to do my quests on Ilum, and I'd run into like a bunch of like rebels. I mean, that Sith, and fuck with them. My dude was so geared up; it was ridiculous. With PvP gear, it was like
when I quit, I had all the great gear.
Yeah, I had all the PvP stuff. I mean, when you get up there,
I'm almost there. Larry's just taking a slower time. It's Larry.
Cause he's Larry.
But it wasn't Guild Wars. That was my game.
Guild Wars was good shit. I was part of a tribe or a clan that was the server first for beating that Marionetta expansion that came out with.
Was it Guild Wars 1 or 2?
2.
Yeah, we did too. I was on Jake Corey, involved with the World v. World shit. That's all I did was World v. World. That was it.
I know you were part of outside.
Harvesting meat, are we?
How do you access the stuff?
Hey, pick up this meat before it explodes. That's your food. Why?
How
you just get next to a cell, hit Y, and then access it, destroy it, and pull off.
You just press the access a lot, please.
Open the door, get on the floor, everybody lose the dinosaur.
I don't understand
why. Don't do that again. See what we got. Not like fucked with dinosaurs, so I don't know.
I understand. I was the same way too.
I don't have time to tangle. I can't if this is in here. What's this in?
Hold wire down. Do the wheel up to
We just press X.
Yeah, that's I was pressing X, it wasn't working. I don't know. I'm retarded. Leave me alone. Don't judge me.
I think something has to be there.
I have everything? It's... Oh, arrows. Taking this arrows.
Okay, that's fine.
I need to switch arrows. I think I got everything. Where's my gun? Did I just take my gun?
You didn't have a gun. There was no gun on you.
You just took my gun.
There was no gun on there. What are you talking about?
I had a gun.
What kind of... Hey, don't look at
the
me.
The bird eat it.
Everything off you, son.
Hey, I got a bird following me.
What level is it?
Didn't check. I don't have a spyglass. Hit it once with a slingshot.
Get to make that in the fabricator. Spyglass. Oh, there it is.
It's just
crystal. Alright, I'm gonna make it. Anybody else want a spyglass? I'll make it.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe one of them.
Okay.
Alright, I'm moving to the base.
Aggroed me.
Alright, we'll go back to the base.
Oh, yeah. We're taming this.
Alright, run in base with the dino, and then aggro out. You said L would be passive.
Yep. Goddamn tranks are you gonna take, boy? It's down.
There was another one over there. Let me see if I can grab him. And I'll throw this on him too.
This is
gonna
be wild.
There's Narco.
Where are you guys at? I see you.
Right outside the base.
Yeah, I see you. Just off to my right.
I'll grab that blue drop too.
Oh my god. We're gonna need prime meat, guys.
We're gonna need what?
Prime meat. That too. With just raw meat, this thing will take 5.5 hours. Alright, there's 4 spyglasses, so...
What are you using spyglasses for?
See shit.
What?
You can, to answer your question better than, you can see, like, the level of things and, like, who owns the buildings and shit.
You don't have to get close enough to get shot.
Yeah, see, Rao's a big dick, and I hate him.
How old are you? Anybody need any berries?
Alright. I got another bird coming.
Can I steal or kill Snuffy to the prime meat? Is that an option?
Not a guarantee.
No. Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
Don't kill Snuffy.
Alright, I'm almost there.
Dropping berries down here.
Hey!
Hey, you go, Cheddar. Ah! No! You're too powerful, bro.
Prime meat.
There you go. I'll go, because I guess I'll go close to him.
Yeah, I'm gonna go up the top of that now. See if I can see any wolves up there. Alright.
Who's down the mountain with the torch?
Let's see, I'm part way down. Lala's way down the mountain.
Okay. You almost got shot.
There's two birds. There's two birds down here.
Yeah, he's got two. He's got two friendlies with him. So I'm over here too.
No, I mean I almost got.
I know.
I don't know why.
Do we want a Spinosaurus instead?
Wait until he knows who you are, then he will shoot you.
I got a level 4 agitator coming.
Ooh. Tootie. I get they're over over at the outpost.
Who are?
The fuck is he? I can't see him.
Bunch of pussies come at night too, right?
Every time.
They're gonna destroy everything. That outpost.
Is there anything good in there?
Hey, run, Johnny, run.
Oh, well, sorry. I'm kind of encumbered.
Set up the farm and stuff. I need or somebody to watch out.
Who said they needed prime meat? I got some meat for you guys.
Here at the base.
We're up at the bird by the base.
Which, whoa, coming up.
I see it.
Big leg.
God damn it. Yeah, hello.
Where's your bird at? In your pants?
Yeah.
Right here.
Where is it? I gotta get some food.
Don't stand on it.
You got enough narco for it?
No. No, I'll just punch it in the face. Got about 14 here in the pest.
Right there, John?
Fucking thanks, AT&T, for the update to my modem, jerk offs.
God.
I was like sitting there, and my dude, I could move around, but I couldn't open anything. And I was like, the fuck is going on? Did you, one of these assholes come up and fuck with my setting in the tribe again?
Level 67, boys, get close to that tech.
Do you want to bring your knockers over there?
Yeah, you can.
I'm gonna sit here and play the fucking join game.
Fuck. That joined game's rough. I was about ready to go watch some Netflix.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah, I generally pull it up on my phone.
I got, I just got into that series Marco Polo.
Yeah.
It's pretty good. I'm like three or four episodes in. I think I'm four episodes in. Nah, I'm liking it so far.
Okay, so are those guys still down there or what?
Man, they don't mess around with me.
All right, Cheddar. I got another one coming.
The nudity of that show.
Just gonna kill it again, you know that, right?
Well, give the damn tranquilizer gun to someone else.
why are we taming another one?
We need two.
Generator. Not right now, we don't. Thank you.
Yeah, we do. Leave one at base. It's a level 14.
This fucking dinosaur. We don't even have enough narcotics to keep it.
I'll go, dude. I will fucking go in the apartment and ship them narco berries.
I'm going out.
What's the blue light supply drop?
I think it's 38.5.
I need to write it down. I swear to God, I forget that shit all day.
Somebody gonna knock it?
Yeah.
Alright, Potato, you trying to shoot it?
I don't have any knock. I've hit it with one narc arrow, but I don't have any.
One way up above us.
Oh, he's hitting nowhere.
I'm just gonna fucking punch it then. Hey, fuck it.
Blueprint, refining forge. Get it?
I punched it like four or five times, it's gotta be getting close.
Take a lot to knock out.
Watch out.
There's a mammoth.
Hey, body farmer, what killed you over here? What level did you say it was?
14.
Take 38 punches to knock out. Oh, at my level of damage, too. So what's your level, like, your damage multiplier?
Oops. I didn't know I had mute on. Oops.
I've got a yes.
What's your damage multiplier there, Bob?
I don't fucking know. I'm trying to punch this goddamn thing.
Well, assume it's 100. You're going to have to hit it 73 times.
It's not 100. It's 1 minute. I'm just trying to do this.
Poor Jammer keeps getting tempted.
Oh, my bow fucking broke. Motherfucker.
Seven metal, one stone. I like that.
Oh, we got a blizzard.
Up in the sky, and you see the blue of leaf we're right in front of us.
I see a waterfall here too. Like...
God damn it, he's gonna kill Rob too.
Oh, Bob died. Bob died. No!
You get inside that building, much of the doorway might be able to let.
Oh my god, I don't got no bow, and I'm like trapped here. Fuck, I am. I'm just gonna.
Oh, I'm pinned up.
What happened?
Maybe not.
It's making a collective fire. I just need five of
them. Should spawn at the outpost and see.
I can put all your stuff on there.
It's not just. I'll travel to the outpost.
Damn, prime meat makes a huge difference. Most of that is from prime meat. Like, with raw meat, it takes, what did I say, a little over 4.5 or 5.5 hours. With prime meat, it takes an hour.
Wow.
Nobody here now.
They just destroyed one of the floors, you know?
Yeah, you should probably redo those floors out of stone. That's how they got in last time and killed what's his name last time.
Well, they said he shot him through a crack in the wall. What'd he say?
Oh no, this is different. This is the Tootie tribe that.
Yeah. Enya was in the thing and he said they were coming through, but that he got shot through the wall.
No, that was Blackout that shot him through the wall. They killed some guy that was one of our tribe guys that was sleeping. And all they did was break a floor and.
No, I'm pretty sure he got shot through the crack again today.
Oh, did he? Sabertooths are not supposed to hunt with wolves. What are you guys doing? Uh-oh. Body farmer's the one that died. Just logged into the party.
try and bring Rob down. Check the aggro again.
No, he's passive. He should be passive. Something that's passive.
I got you. Right, cool. Oh, no. He's got plenty of room. Shit. We should just put it on Rob.
Yeah, he can carry as much as you can. Rob can.
Kid.
Where are you going, Lava?
I've got to craft some arrows.
There's a shit ton of arrows.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them in storage.
One of the closets, man.
Like third one?
Easy enough to craft.
I don't think I've unlocked it yet, so. There we go.
Oh. Well, that was funny. Our armor's beat to shit too, by the way.
Who's?
Oh, I'm sure.
Oh.
Tried to punch out our level 14 Argentavis. Got pretty close to doing it too, I think.
Just curious, what's your damage level again?
I'll
tell you how many punches you need.
120.
Oh wow. You need 64 punches, like straight punches, like one right after another to knock it out.
That was pretty close.
So that's your damage. What's your health at?
200.
Wow. Got 250 health and 210 damage.
What's your weight? I'm just curious about that.
My weight's 200.
Mine's 190.
I gotta build mine up big time because I'm encumbered too easy. Gotta be my next few level ups.
I feel the same way. Gotta be able to hold my crossbow.
I'll give you something to hold.
Yeah, something a little bit more heavier.
A pin.
Absolutely. You get any raw meat in this thing, or you guys got some raw meat?
Yeah.
Put some more in. Any dark berries in this thing? Or you got narcotics?
Nah, I got narcotics. Need to go get prime meat.
I don't have any prime meat, Luke. But I did have a couple raw meats.
Well, Rob is back, so we'll have to go hunting.
Can we put the narco in the fridge?
Berries, not the narcotic.
Yeah, the berries, the narco berries.
Oh, I forgot what my signal did.
Thank you.
Lag.
Put them in.
Yeah, you gotta love the lag.
Near the turd box.
The turd boxes?
Rock and rot, citronel, long grass, saber fruit.
Yeah, put them in that closet.
Any rare flowers?
In closet. Rare flowers and rare mushrooms are used in the potion that makes it so you can respec.
We had that mind wipe.
I got a ton of those flowers.
Oh, there's a, I see it. Yeah, an elk?
That's just a, taming pen there, John.
Oh, okay.
All your gear in the far left cab inside the main building.
holy cow, I found like 7 mammoths and 1 T-Rex.
Where are you at?
I'm at the bottom of the hill.
I don't think I'd hang out there for long.
I'm at the water. Stop it.
Water.
We need water.
Water.
Ooh, here's a
favorite last word.
Oh shit, what is it? It's a I don't even know what level it is. Oh Christ, it's a high level 40. Sabertooth tiger thingy.
You should be able to kill that, no problem.
I got it. Yeah, shit.
What are you riding, Rob?
Not on anything. I go solo.
Just knowing you.
Just aced it. I'm trying to find digital. Oh, I see a mammoth. An elk.
I've killed so much shit, dude. It's so crazy. Who's me?
Did you get any prime out of it?
Not yet. I'm just chopping up the first one. Got the one prime.
Run it back.
I killed the elk.
I'm on a trike.
I mean, like, set your trike to follow him right back. Where are you at?
At the bottom of the hill, left side of the water pipes.
Oh, I'm on the opposite side of you.
Got a T-Rex and like a bunch of mammoths.
I see all
the up there down.
They're all down.
I'm afraid I'm gonna walk into this T-Rex. I see 2 mammoth. Where's the T-Rex? I see 3 mammoth.
To the left of the water pipe.
Level 40 mammoth, are they tough?
They're pretty by yourself, yeah.
Oh, I'm freezing, what the fuck?
In front of Jimmy's, I think, is where I'm at.
Where's Jimmy's?
Down, Oceanside.
Oh shit, that's the right.
No, everyone has the red.
Jimmy's
red
down by the river.
I'm at the water line. I'm at the water line right now. I don't see anything. All I see is a walking mammoth.
Coming around, they'll keep the water on your right and keep coming around.
He's down.
He's
down at the,
I'm not gonna be able to make it to that. I'm not gonna be able to get it back.
Yeah, you're probably not.
Alright. Need a bird for that, don't we?
Yeah. If only we had another bird.
I got a bird.
You know, it'd be kinda cool if we had like 2 birds. We'd be able to gather stuff really fast.
If you want to drag, if you're looking for something else,
I just killed it.
What'd you kill it with? Your crossbow?
My bow? I got prime meat, too.
I'll bring it straight up to where that bird is on the ground up there where the base is.
That's some villain heads up. I'm freezing.
Yeah, so am I.
Cold day.
Yeah, I'm freezing off. I'm down on the west side.
I need to go buy a damn compass.
Oh, sweet. I'm right here.
One? I don't even buy one. I mean, I can make one, but...
See if I can make a campfire.
That's right, I need a...
Right, should be a campfire in the lodge.
There should be one in your inventory.
Yeah, but I need to get more stone and stuff to do it, so I'm gonna go back in here and get some stone.
Somebody can get here. The prime meat is on Bertha and it's still good as of right now.
I just dumped the prime meat to it.
Thank you.
There's a ton of regular meat here. How much
do you
need?
Oh, you just said raw down there. 144 raw meat.
Some of it has 7 minutes. Some of it has 1 minute. Put it on your mat, on your dyno, it lasts a little bit longer.
True.
Digital, I got meat for you.
And a nice little cocktail with you.
Slim Jim.
Ew, Rao took a dump right in the middle of the room.
Yeah, it makes it too much Mexican for the early today.
Yeah, that's easier said than done in this game.
What's a squirrel?
Oh shit.
There's a cabin to follow that follow this guy. Definitely. Dead on. Gotcha. Bob? Good Bob.
Yeah, what's up?
No, I'm trying to remember whose stuff it was.
Yeah, go ahead.
Die when all is on.
dizzy and shit.
How much gunpowder do you guys need to just jump the 100 in the fabricator?
Where do you get crystals at?
No, they're on the mountain.
Put them on the ground.
They're all over the place. You need about two per.
Is it those little glowing ones on the mountain?
Yeah.
Okay, what do I need to use to harvest that then? Because I tried using the pick, stone pick, but I get stone out of it.
Oh, brother.
Yeah, you should try metal.
Metal one.
Metal will get you
better stuff.
Okay.
Cheddar down there?
What? Oh, no, like Envy was trying to get a hold of it.
I was able to get two of the seven prom meetings.
Keep the fire going, whoever's in the deal here.
Where?
Whoever's on the west coast thing?
Oh, I'm not on the coast. I'm up here in the mountains still. Crystals. Much better.
You should be. What are you trying to build there, Johnny?
Until you get to the edge of the
planet. Spyglass.
I have one already made over there in the locker to the far left.
Yeah, but the EXP will help me too.
There you go. It's only I think it's 2 points.
Yeah, but every little bit helps. I'm learning, man. I'm learning.
Oh, yeah. Do you say? Do you?
I'm trying to make the,
You need to come get more hide, though.
G-string.
Oh, goody.
The fur G-string? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
I can't wait to transfer this broadcast to YouTube for that alone. Are we saving stem berries in the fridge?
Trough in the back.
Trough in the back?
Yeah, go outside and to your right, and go to the back wall, and there's like a pig trough.
Okay.
I think we're good on all berries except Narco and Asia.
I got a few narco I've thrown into the fridge. There's about 89, or no, not 89. There's. Oh, there's only 4 now. I just put 4 in the fridge. So now what I do, do I equip the spyglass in one of my slots then, or what?
Yeah. Just drag it down and drop it. I'm back. Hey, Lala, use an Ankylo to get that, buddy.
To get what? I gotta fix my thing.
No, before you. The big rock.
Before what?
Again, too. Use an Ankylo to get those.
I just fixed my torch. Alright guys, I'm gonna catch you later. I'm gonna go watch some Netflix.
Alright,
well,
see you later.
Make sure you watch it with your wife, man.
Who's down on the side of the hill?
Me.
Torch.
Me.
Okay.
Now, if you want to have fun, you can take out, Harry. You're just going to be farming rocks.
Yeah, get you a bunch of levels too. Lots of XP.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
Oh yeah, he's a beast at eating crystals and metal.
And the and more you guys do, like, around each other, the more experience you'll gain too, because you get shared experience from tribe mates.
Well, I was gonna say, y'all two just hang out.
Yeah, the only problem is we cleared most of the mountain.
Yeah. That way if something comes up, he's got a little bit of help.
Help is good.
I don't know how much metal or obsidian you need for the next mini.
Two. I don't know if we need another one. We can barely keep the two we have armed. We need to make bullets, which is just gunpowder and metal.
Yeah, what do I need to make that, let's see. What do I need to make the mortar and pestle? Ooh. A lot more stone than I have. Shit.
How much?
65 stone, 15 hide. Which we probably got enough in stock to make one.
Yeah, there's two mortar and pestles in the
right by the generator.
Okay, that's what I need to do then, is look at the mortar and pestle and see what I need to do there then.
One of my favorite things to do in their ditch.
Roger the tail.
Yeah.
I like putting on the tail too.
Okay, I made about 10 more gunpowder.
Come on.
should get.
Back up to the mountain and put some stone foundation down.
Nice. Did you do any damage, like real damage over there?
No. More of an annoyance than anything. I threw two stone foundations in the chest over here too.
Red rock coming down right next to base.
A what?
I give up.
Red dog. You still can't get in, Anders?
Nope.
And you're just not good at that button mashing minigame, man.
Whoa, who the hell tranquilized me?
That was me, man. My bad. That was me.
Like, what the hell? I was up
on
the...
I saw you looking around with the spyglass.
You rat bastard.
There's still three more spyglasses.
Oh my god.
I am back.
There's a half naked dude in here.
Better than full blood naked dude.
So I got your... Oh, never mind. It's for irrigation. I thought it was like one of the things you needed for the power lines.
Hey, Bob, I repaired a couple of your pieces too for you.
Appreciate it. And there's a spyglass. What?
Yeah, man.
Well, lucky day.
Got a bunch of gunpowder in if we need, or maybe not a bunch in the grand scheme of things, but.
More is always better.
Yeah.
I
did not need to repeat it in my house.
Got about, I got 18 so far. I'm gonna go get some more stone and then make some more.
Did I mention how much I love you, John?
Good to know.
You're not John.
Well, oh. He is John.
Well, I am, but...
You're not John.
A different
John. Two for one, I guess.
I'm fucking so tired of this.
I know you are. Well, I said I love you. I can feel the hate all the way from Kansas City.
Thought he was gonna get right in with Lama.
Oh hell, my torch broke.
Yeah, the server's probably overpopulated. How many people are in it?
73. Usually it allows up to 75 now. I think they did something to the servers.
You don't need Tyrannosaurus arm, do we?
No, you can push it away. Here you go, though.
You know, I'm saving them all for special occasions.
The fiesta party? You just gonna throw them?
Yeah, I'm gonna fly up on my bird and shower them down from the heavens.
Breaking them up on the Christmas tree.
You know those spitter things?
Yep.
Can those knock out birds?
No, those blind.
So it's like the same thing?
No.
What about Beeper?
Is it?
No, their poison just blinds things. It's knock them out.
Can it attack you? Yeah, Bebo's too strong. I'm gonna fucking kill the shit out of
it. Trying to mate a reindeer and a triceratops is not working.
Do more property.
That'd be pretty cool though. I threw a whole bunch of cooked meat in the fridge.
It was almost halfway.
Yeah, I've been giving it like 2 prime meat and then running up and go getting more, then come back down, give it 2 prime meat.
And you and me have kept it going for a minute then.
Yeah.
I'll go and take Rob and go kill stuff.
Yeah, I've been able to get prime meat back by putting it in his inventory.
Yeah, that's why I do it too.
Wolves ain't shit for a wolf. Fucking Elwood here.
Yeah, not surprised by that.
Just yawned.
Just get an army of reindeer, run down the coast.
Did you want to fuck this?
I used Elwood to take out a 28 T-Rex, so. Hey, what's his attack drop? 382?
Yep. One of those female mega sources thing just jumped off the huge fucking cliff.
Yeah, you win.
I can make bunk beds now.
That dude.
That's your half. Yeah, half full there. So.
That's your prime meat.
There. That should boost our gunpowder supply now.
there a way to spoil me quickly?
Yeah, you break it into, like, stacks of one in your inventory. Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to keep its taming effectiveness up just a little bit more.
No, okay.
I think I'm gonna call it a night. Park my butt by this campfire.
I go in, actually go inside the metal pot.
Yeah, if you go to the metal box on the right-hand side, there's a, you can pull, go up against that metal wall, you'll stay warm.
Which metal box? On the...
Where
are you going?
I'm in the main room with all
the main building?
Yeah, main building. Alright. Okay, in here. Alright.
That way, if we ever get attacked, it'll be really hard for them to get in.
Okay, alright. That makes sense.